This is the Garmin VivoActive 3 Music with 4G LTE provided by Verizon. If you look closely, you can see that it's got a red button here, and that's how you know that it has got a 4G LTE connection. In essence, the device is actually just the VivoActive 3 Music with 4G inside. Otherwise, the features are essentially the same as the VivoActive 3, but you get some special bonus goodies by having the 4G LTE inside, provided by Verizon on this case. So what do you get? Well, let's take it off and then you'll be able to have a closer look at the design while we talk about those special features. First and foremost is that you have the ability to reply to messages. Which upside down, it's come out of there. We swipe to the side here and you have a list of SMS messages that are delivered to the watch itself. And you can quick reply to these. Go into here and tap reply. You've got a series of quick replies underneath, or if you're really, really keen, there is also an alphanumeric keypad and then some numbers underneath, and even a set of emojis, which is really cool. This button up here is your final send button. You come outside here. Now, this is all delivered using SMS through Verizon. It works in the same way that the Apple Watch Series 3 and 4 worked, in that it shares the telephone number with your device if you buy this through Verizon. If you don't buy it through Verizon, it will be a different phone number and way more complicated. There's no doubt that this is supposed to be purchased through Verizon with a Verizon contract on your phone already, so they work in tandem. What else does the 4G LTE connection do? If you suffer a fall or you injure yourself while out running, there's an emergency contact service. So we hold down the button here, we get a menu first, and then we get a series of strong vibrate alerts, and this now will send your location and your emergency details to a set of up to 3 different emergency contacts that are specified in the watch itself. So this is very handy if you are out running somewhere a bit remote and you want to make sure you're in some form of contact without your smartphone. This is a good way to do it. It uses an accelerometer inside the watch, obviously, to measure those falls. It's being tuned especially so that it's not just going to recognize vigorous movement, and it's actually going to make that call if you do fall and injure yourself. And as you saw there, you can use it manually as well. You don't have to wait for it to do it automatically. And there's also a quick way to cancel it too. The device itself, well, it looks identical to the existing Garmin Music 3. There's a heart rate sensor on the back. There's ability to store about 500 songs inside. The touchscreen is fairly responsive, and you can have all of your data that it gives you for your fitness tracking during the day. And as you saw, if we push this button, you have the ability to start all of your workouts and also a long hold to bring up the regular menu. So this is an interesting device in that currently Garmin does not quite know how much it's going to cost. The standard Garmin VivoActive 3 Music is $300. This is likely to cost a little bit more, and you're going to have to pay more because it needs to come with some form of contract and connectivity when it's connected to your phone. If you use an iPhone, it will connect, and it will connect to Android as well. However, it doesn't connect to iMessage. It's only going to work with SMS. So if you've got an iPhone and you buy one of these, you're gonna have to turn SMS off. Additionally, if you don't have a Verizon contract on your phone and you use it with another contract, another provider, it's going to give you a different telephone number. So there's a few barriers here that we're seeing sort of to get into this, and it is fairly complicated. For this reason, Garmin is going to be leaving it to Verizon and Verizon partners to sell this at the end of Q1. So within the sort of first 3 months of 2019, you're going to be able to buy the 4G connected version of the VivoActive 3 Music through Verizon and through other partners. But the price of the device and the price of the contracts that you'll need to get with it have yet to be determined. Terribly confusing. The device itself, however, is very simple, and we really quite like it. This is a quick look at the brand new Garmin VivoActive 3 Music with 4G LTE provided by Verizon. Quite a mouthful of a name, but actually a fairly simple device and one that we think will prove quite popular, particularly with Verizon customers.